This is the Planck length. It's a trillion times smaller than an atom. It's also the biggest problem in physics, because when we try to ponder what's happening near 10 to the minus 33 centimeters, the laws of nature break down. In the quest to understand what happens at very small distances, experimental physicists have built powerful particle accelerators. Today, the Large Hadron Collider at CERN can probe physics at 10 to the minus 17 centimeters. But to see what's happening at the Planck length, you'd need a particle collider 1,000 trillion times more powerful, one about as big as our entire Milky Way galaxy. And even if we could build one, the collisions it would produce would put so much energy into such a tiny region of space that the region would collapse into a black hole. There's simply no operational way of probing space-time below this length. That suggests that space-time below the Planck length doesn't have meaning. Something deeper is happening here. We might be tempted to ask, what if space-time isn't the base layer of reality? What if there's a more fundamental description of physics which produces something that looks like space-time?